One thing that I just love screwing more than a casino, it is a private equity a-hole. Come on! Yeah! You know, we have planned, we have prepped, and we are ready to go.
Your friend is here!
Yeah, send her down. All right, we're ready to roll.
You better pull this off. Georgie and I made a big personal risk making this happen.
We won't let her down. All right, let's go for it, people!
Driver's gonna torch this car as soon as you're inside. We'll set up the getaway cars along your escape route. I gotta tell you, it feels good to be back in the driving seat. Metaphorically speaking, of course, actual driving aggravates my hives. Anyway, it's the calm before the storm. Running through contingencies and backup plans in my mind. Feeling sweat patches creep down my back. Oh yeah, I've missed this. That's either really smart or really stupid. I guess it all depends on whether you can handle the platoon of heavily armed Texan guards waiting on the other side.
Idiot.
Come on.
Stop making that thing with your denture.
I'm not.
Okay, ready?
1, 2, 3. Cheese and crackers.
FBI, open up!
Whoa!
Oh, oh shit! Not again!
Yes! Run, Carol! Oh, my
God! Okay, the tourists are clear, and the Texan guards are on the way.
I need some help!
Oh.
drop you!
You want to play with me? You fuck with the wrong soldier!
Push up, y'all! So we doing this?
Don't fuck with me! I'm a fucking Marine!
This is the right floor. Take care of those guns and you're at the vault.
Huh?
Give me a hand over here!
Fuck!
Hold it right there!
After this, you should have a clear run to the vault.
Fuck!
Simultaneously.
Shit, I gotta reload. I got your bullet all lined up.
We're almost there. Come on, let's go! Looks like the guard at the vault room isn't there. Happy days! Make sure you plant them on both sides of the door. Let's only do this once. Okay, now it's a big door, so don't be stingy with the explosives. And get clear before you push the button. Everyone clear? Go! Let's go! Open up your phone and fire in the goddamn hole! Oh yeah! That's what we like to see! And hey, presto! The gas is on those carts. I'll keep you updated on the gas, or more precisely, the excruciating and irreversible nerve agent. There's only so long our hacking team can delay it, and trust me, when that timer runs out, you're gonna want to be long gone. Line and we're home and dry. You'll need to sync your keycard swipes on the way out too. reinforce the security room, and that's your only way out. Get ready.
No way!
Upstairs, and the route's open back the way you came.
Enough! He said all this here!
There's something between you and the EO!
Move in! A little fucker, please!
They hit him!
Over here, we got a man down! Find some cover!
Die, cocksucker! You long streak of piss!
Fire.
2 hours later.
Inbred moron!
You fucked with the wrong soldier!
You know what they say? In the event of emergency, leave all valuables behind and do not use the elevators. Oh well, never mind. We've got some heavy chatter on the police frequencies. Sounds like they're sending noose.
Close in!
They've reinforced the front! The main door is going to be a tough fight!
Man down!
Seriously? Fuck you up!
Cocksucker!
I'm ready!
Economic justice is a beautiful thing.